Cleaning fiber is an important step in the process of terminating fiber cables and deploying them. If done improperly, you run the risk of damaging or outright sabotaging your entire fiber run. Thankfully, Cable Wholesale has a full line of products to ensure your network functions at optimal efficiency. Juan with Cable Wholesale here, welcome you back for the latest in our series on fiber optics. Any experienced fiber optic technician worth their weight will stress the importance of cleanliness when working with fiber optic cabling. The smallest particle of dust or debris can have a huge negative impact on the network's speed and reliability. So when you're terminating fiber, proper preparation of the fiber is of the utmost importance. Here at Cable Wholesale, we're proud to offer complete cleaning kits and standalone products for cleaning fiber. Our lint-free wipes are perfect for cleaning your fiber optic cables. The convenient wipe dispenser allows you to pull exactly what you need to clean your fiber right after you finish repairing it, while protecting any of the unused wipes from getting dirty. It's a fundamental piece for every fiber optic fusion or termination. The cleaning fluid dispenser will also allow you to get the correct amount of fluid without any waste, and it'll also protect from spills if it were to fall by any chance. These two products working in tandem will ensure all contaminants are removed from the exposed fiber core. Once cleaned, bare fiber should not be touched as the oil from your fingers can negatively impact the performance of the cable. When fusion splicing, the splice may not be completed if there's any form of debris or contaminants on the fiber core. Another trick of the trade when it comes to cleaning fiber is that when you're applying the cleaning fluid with the wipe, you want to be able to audibly hear it. In other words, you want it to be squeaky clean. So as an example, I have this piece of fiber right here, and I'm going to wipe it with the cleaning solution and the wipe. So while the cleaning wipes and cleaning fluid are great when terminating fiber, let's say you're just wanting to replace a damaged cable in your server room or network. Before you connect a new cable to a device, using a click-style cleaning pen on both the cable and the port you'll be plugging into is another great preventative measure that helps make sure the network functions at its best. We offer cleaning pens that are made specifically for MPO-MTP connectors, as well as ones for LC connectors, SC, FC, and ST connectors. All our click-style cleaning pens have over 800 cleaning cycles. All three versions will have a cap over the end of the pen. When the tip of the cap is removed, the pen is used to clean the face of a connector. When the cap is completely removed, the pen is used to clean the port. So to clean a cable end, simply remove the dust cap off the connector, place the end of the pen onto the connector, and you want to push down until you hear an audible click. Now to clean a port, again, simply insert the end of the pen into the port and press down until you hear an audible click. Cable Wholesale is also proud to offer a complete cleaning kit that includes the lint-free wipes, the fiber cleaning solution, and two cleaning pens for SC, ST, and FC connectors, and the other for MU and LC connectors, all inside a travel size carrier. Don't forget to visit our website to see all the fiber optic cleaning products we offer. This has been Juan with Cable Wholesale. Just want to thank everybody for joining me again today. Just a little quick reminder, our tech team is available by phone, live chat, and email from 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, Monday through Friday. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any more of our upcoming videos.